So each and every one of my Wednesday family members out there, I need you to do me a favor today. I need you to dig deep. I need you to dig deep, and you'll find that greatness lives in you. You gotta retrieve it in your mind. Keep pushing through. Be patient. It will happen in due time. See, the fish can only bite if you keep casting at your line. See, some of you guys don't get it because you're still in the dark. And you know what I need you to do for me when you're in the dark, right? Turn the lights on when I'm talking to you. Because I said the fish can only bite if you keep casting out the line. That means you got to try again. You're going to fall down. Pick yourself back up. You're going to fall down again. Pick yourself back up. You got a new idea. You got to try it. You got to put it out there. You got to let the universe, you got to let that energy build. Because you never ever know, whenever you release something to the world, what type of energy it's going to give off. I promise you, the major song hit makers, the great movie makers, they will tell you 9 times out of 10, their biggest movie, their biggest hit came from a song that they didn't even like. Most of the time it was a throwaway song. But they had enough strength, they had enough moxie, and they had enough determination to go ahead and put that out to the world, and the energy took care of itself. So the fish can only bite if you keep casting out the line. And I need you to try again. And if you fail, you're failing forward. But you're never quitting, you're never giving up. So all you do is you revise the plan. Come up with a new plan, come up with a new strategy. Put the plan in motion, execution is worshiped. So keep executing, and before you know, those fish gonna be biting. So I said the fish can only bite if you keep casting out your line. Believe in you, block out the shade, and let your sun shine on through. Cause it's on you to be you. You're way too old to be acting brand new. You think you can't? But yes, you can too. I don't think you heard me. I said, it's on you to be you. You're way too old. You're way too old to be acting brand new. Quit tripping. Act like you've been here before. You done been there and done that. You done failed and got back up. You think you can't. You don't believe in yourself. I need you to believe in you. You think you can't, but yes, you can too. People are real. The successful people are not robots. The successful people are not Martian. They're everyday Joes, average Jills, average Joes, just like you, that decided to work out a dream and walk it out and work it out and give every ounce of their being to pursue it. Right now you're sitting on greatness. Right now you're sitting on an idea. Right now you're sitting on a gift. Right now you're sitting on something that can change the world. I'm telling you. Right now your gift, your idea could change the trajectory. That's a big word, y'all. It could change the trajectory of your family fortune. It might be as simple as you deciding to be the first one to graduate from college. It might be as simple as you being the first one to ever start your own business. But you gotta go out there and believe in yourself, because right now you doubting. You're being a doubting Thomas. You're being a doubting Tanya, a doubting Jill. Stop doubting and believe in you. And don't let nobody else tell you that you can't be great, because you were born to be spectacular. You are worthy. So it's on you to be you. You're way too old to be acting brand new. You think you can't. But I'm telling you, if I went through all the stuff that I went through and overcame, and I'm on here telling you to make every day a Wednesday, then you can too. And they say, if you knew better, you do better. So now you know better. So let's grow better, and let's grow together. This is a great day to win.